barbaric massacre, cut to a picture of Oliver Cromwell outside Westminster Abbey. He called for a national day of fasting in England and collected money to send to meet the physical needs of the war then.
As tragic as this was, it wasn't to be the end. From 1655 to 1688, the Waldensians would experience around 30 years of intense persecution. Almost half of them left the valleys and settled in different parts of Europe.